The Nidoran line was the first introduction of sexual dimorphism to Pokemon, and also of Pokemon gender. And this concept is attached to an interesting line, because Nidoran are poison rodents, and not directly copied from any animal found in nature. Female Nidoran, with their light blue color, rounded spikes, shorter ears, and softer sheep language, draw from the most basic tropes of sexual dimorphism possible, looking softer and gentler and less aggressive than their male counterparts. They never look harmless, mind you. Nidorina and Nidoqueen both look plenty capable of tearing you a new one, but the gender tropes that inform their designs are very human in origin. Visible, perhaps most obviously, Nidoqueen, whose body marking quite literally outline a pair of breasts on her chest, with the bottom markings completing a sort of two-piece bikini shape. Personally, I find it more interesting if they had drawn from sexual dimorphisms present in animals, rather than just copy-pasting human versions onto the creatures, but oh well. Interestingly, as Nidoran evolve, they change from being based on rodents to being, well, essentially dinosaurs, and that change is handled really well, making a smooth and well-rounded design progression. Subscribe to this channel for more reactions and hot takes, or head on over to my main channel for longer in-depth videos.